As I mentioned, Bordage and the Lady Wildcats weren't the only ones in action on Saturday. That night, we showed you highlights from games in Alpena, Hillman, and Rogers City. And now, let's take a look and listen back to some of the action on the local diamond.
I am so excited right now. You don't even know.
To finally see everything come together like I've always wanted is just a great feeling.